I'm Jessica Arreola, and I am the lead for public and digital engagement for the Quesst mission.
Me llamo Jessica Arreola y soy la líder de comunicaciones para los medios sociales y en persona.
My role with the mission is to communicate using social media channels or in person at events. The Quesst mission is seeking to change rules that essentially would enable commercial supersonic flights over land. So for me, that's really exciting because that means that I would get to go from Washington, D.C. to L.A. in half the time, so I could see my family maybe more often. I am a product of immigration. I was born and raised in Southern California. And because of that, I work on making sure that we have as many resources as we possibly can to also include the Spanish-speaking population. To be at, say, an event and be able to communicate to someone in Spanish, it's pretty rewarding to see someone light up, and then just, they're so appreciative. As a kid, I was pretty creative. I remember wanting to be an interior decorator or a fashion designer. I even thought I could maybe be a singer. Mind you, I can't sing. One of the milestones that I'm looking forward to with the Quesst mission is first flight. Like, I cannot wait to see the X-59 in flight. I cannot wait to see it take off and see it in the air and really experience what it sounds like. So much of what we're talking about with the Quesst mission is sound. So I can't wait to actually hear it, or maybe not hear it.